Since there's more. But you know what's holding you? Your pride. Perhaps you're angry at God. I'm mad at you. The world is the flesh, it's not God. Today is a day of salvation. Today. How appropriate. Memorial Day weekend. How appropriate. Would you come to Jesus? Don't wait any longer. If God is speaking to you, you know it. It's inside of you. Feel it. How do you know that happened to me? I knew the voice. I knew I had to go. I was gone already. My heart was broken. I was confused. Someone brought me to church and I found God, or should I say he found me. Anyone else will wait for you. Double time it though. Anybody else? Anybody else? There's more. I know there is. I see it and I feel it. And all I'm asking you to consider it, humble yourself. Let go. But whoever's holding you, you come. Whoever you are. Amen. 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 And you're next door, go to the front. Go up to the rail. Whoever you are. Anyone else? Anyone else? Quickly. Anyone else? Anyone else? Quickly. Anyone? There's more, man. I know there is. I wish I can shut up. Believe you me, I wish, but I can't. There's at least three more. Doesn't mean they're going to come out, but I know there's three in here. And if God is speaking to you, surrender, capitulate, and say, man, you're talking to me. I'm not. God is. And he brought you here for that reason. And the only thing that's holding you is pride. Is it hard to come up here to the front? Yeah. But some have done it. I've done it. You can do it.